coming from the ceiling at the Prudential Center shopping mall. Trouble at a city movie complex as well. Our Kimberly Bookman was the first reporter on the scene at the Pru, and she joins us live with the cleanup story. Kimberly?
Well, JC, it was a real problem here in the Boston area. That's because it was just so cold. My phone right now is reading that it is 3 degrees here. So bottom line, the water all froze and the pipes expanded, causing real trouble.
It was a cascade, an entire cascade.
When water came gushing out of the ceiling on the south end of the Prudential Mall, it caught shoppers by surprise.
The lights turned off, it started flashing.
But Boston fire officials say it was one of 26 frozen pipe calls they responded to Friday. When a sprinkler pipe froze at Lowe's Theater on Boston Common, it triggered the fire alarm and caused all the moviegoers to evacuate.
Maybe some of the businesses have lowered the heat for the holiday, and now that the heat might be cranked up a bit, it's thawing out some pipes that have frozen because of the extreme cold.
The weather is blamed for causing a sprinkler pipe to burst near the emergency room at Emerson Hospital in Concord. They had to move patients to different areas while they patched the leak. While Boston Fire says most of the calls were at businesses, frozen pipes can burst in homes just as easily.
With the amount of snow we received and it, you know, being right next to the home, and maybe a lot of basements don't have a strong heating system, you know, you have the potential for having pipes freeze.
So in hopes of avoiding this messy cleanup and the damage water can do, fire officials say beware of cold spots near pipes and properly insulate them.
And here's a couple more tips that may help you prevent frozen pipes. You may want to keep the cabinets underneath your sinks open. It allows the hot air to circulate in. Also, let your faucets drip. Reporting live from Boston, Kimberly Bookman, WCVB, News Center 5.